Welcome to beautiful and still burning southern Crazydonia, where if the quakes don't kill you, the fires will. Put on your shades and chill out, baby. We're broadcasting live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena. Are you ready for some mutant football? Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Baltimore Razors battle the Los Scandalous Damned. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Coach, don't you ever hear the big tunnel to the fire shot?
And MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pink flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
Hot one, hot two, hot night.
About a six-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And Wildcats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten.
Rolled up down the bill, sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, nice hit. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he laterals the ball to the player behind him. And this guy's running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
And my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
First and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two.
You can tell he's a berserker because he can pick up of about three on that play. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He's got his beast boost working. The player just trained. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Well, that's a strange penalty call right there.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
I don't know which way you're on.
Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two, three.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Third down, and never going to happen. Well, as a quarterback, you have to take risks and just chuck the ball sometimes. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe. They might consider calling a kill the ref play. Just saying. Third down, and defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Third and four. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two,
You can't keep a good mutant.
And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
This guy's a brick shithouse. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two.
And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a... And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
Finally.
And it's first and ten. Crusher right there, folks. Second down and 7. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall.
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and 10. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB, man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Oh, man, he really...
That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Third and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to joy. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
The defender's blocked. He just kicked in.
He's so fast.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
First down and 5. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals. And wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
He must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
First and 2. And that player just transformed into a giant, and he runs it in for the touchdown. He could probably be a better dancer if he went to dance class, but as you can see, he doesn't have the stomach for it. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
They just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Oh, no, it's a sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend. I didn't. I love this job. And it's first and 10. The defender blows up the receiver on the play and knocks the ball loose. Second down and 10. Third down, and the punter is warming up. He punched his way out of that tackle, and that pass play is good for 8 yards. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
MFL. Wow, surprised me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. We're at the 2-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Grim, will you tell the interns to get us some frankenthalps and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. Ugh, looks like a pee for me, too.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he runs it for 4 yards. Under 2 minutes, a timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, nice hit. Well, that's 2 timeouts burned, and you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
And he's off to the races. They might catch him.
Oh, get back down, Milton.
Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting.
That is such bullshit. This game is fucking rigged. I tell you, the programmers are speeding up the defense. I'm gonna write an email to that fucker.
It's first and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be second down and 4. Works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Second down and 9. 4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy. That's what you're after.
And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Eggs. And defense calls its final timeout.
Good. I gotta run to the John. That means I gotta deal with that grubby little bathroom attendant again. Always pushing his lifesavers, dirty comb, hairspray, cheap cologne on me. Hey, I'm here to take a crap, not get ready for a date.
Well, you never know who you're gonna meet when you're in the shitter.
And he's got a chance for a good return here. He did not see that coming, partner.
Yeah, now the grounds crew's gotta come out and pick him up. This guy really kills the momentum.
And punter was killed, so now they'll need to find another player on the bench to punt from here on out.
Yeah, who gives a crap about punters anyway?
Punters' moms, wives, kids? But that's about it.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room. And we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? I'm going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down and just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. Excuses for this QB. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? They need to call an attack rep dirty trick and stop this or they're going to lose.
Not like they need any help with that, though, Grim. These guys are doing fine by themselves.
First down and less than a defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and 10. First and 10. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
First down and 1. And the defense goes for the jugular.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only 2 left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
First down and 1.
Hot 1, hot 2.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Now, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The best best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they had raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a very lot. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. He just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. Second down and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And the defense gives him 5 yards there. With no punters left, the coach sends out the guy who probably regrets telling everyone he could punt at the combine. Ouch! Not good! That punt looked like a... And he snags the punt and looks for open field!
Hey, that's lucky!
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. First down, and the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and ten. Second down and long. Third down, the offense needs a miracle. And that is a big game. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Time to see if this is an elite kicker.
Can he kick through a cement wall?
Probably not, Bricks.
Then he's not elite.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Skimmel, skimmel. I am a hell of a...
a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off-season.
And it's first and 10. Don't hear it coming. That one's incomplete. Receiver couldn't get there. And it looks like we've got a penalty here. And it's first and 10.
I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 9.
Another interception. He should give this guy a bigger...
Holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the NFL! And it's first and 10. Picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and 2. Oh, with the brutal hit. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. A lifesaver there. It's first and 10. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3.
Hot one.
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. Third down and 9. Kids to think I'm cool. They're going for 2 points. guys are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer!
And it's first and ten. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Jeez, you give this guy a
pow with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And like a monkey, oh, with the brain scrambler. Second down and two. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones?
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He's gone berserk. The ball carrier better watch out. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up seven. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And he put the jets on and caught him from behind. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a car for was at home.
And it's first and ten. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go. He refuses to go down. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First and ten. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. And it's first and ten. Running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants.
A timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. And that'll be second and eight to go. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Third down and eight. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. And that's the last time out. The D has to either break the clock or the offense if they want to win.
Hey, as long as something gets broke, right?
This is a brutal game. When your punter gets killed, they've got to bring a backup off the bench. And he is not looking too confident. With their punter dead, he's their only option. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned.
Boom!
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, he just got crushed. First and four. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead.
And the Los Scandalous Damned win this one. Folks, this wasn't even close. It was a total shellacking, like watching a knife cut through butter.
More like an axe through butter, Grim.
More like a chainsaw through baby shit, because that pretty much describes what we just saw.
And the MVP of today's game is just about to speak. As soon as he gets his jaw back in place. Oh, there he's got it now. Yeah. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.